Let's take a quick look at the Under Armour Undeniable Medium Duffel Bag. This duffel bag is going to be an awesome option whether you're packing for a weekend tournament or you just want a gym bag. It's made of this really lightweight but durable material, which is also water resistant, so that's really good to have. Right off the bat, we have a front accessory pocket right here for your smaller items, but it's pretty large, so some big things could go right in there. And then there's one main compartment, just as every duffel bag has. It opens up, lots of storage space right in there, tons of stuff you could throw in, and then you've got your accessories pocket right there. It's a nice soft little pocket, so if you have something you don't want it to get messed up, put it right in there. Then the sides of this bag do feature a shoe pocket right here. It does have the ventilation, so if you want to throw your dirty shoes or dirty clothes even, they would go perfectly on that pocket. Then the other side of this bag actually features a mesh pocket that you can just slip something in right there. So again, shoes would be a great option or something you just want to grab real quick. Then on top, we've got two grab handles, which are really easy to pick up and go. As well, there is an adjustable, removable shoulder strap, and this padding is very plush. And that was a quick look at the Under Armour Undeniable Medium Duffel Bag.